everyone back some more Wrestling Empire. We've left wrestling school again for the fourth time. I've lost count now, I really have. We've joined Rising Sun Puro. We are doing okay, surprisingly. The pay is not great, but I'm not at wrestling school. Yay. And today, 8-man elimination tag. And if it's anything like last time, it will take forever. Oh, not you again. Why do I keep crossing paths with the same people? I've forgotten his name, but I've gone against him like 20 times and now we're on the same team here. Is he still... Oh no, he's got a belt this time. I'd have thought he had the katana still. Right, who's starting us off then? Not me, so good luck everyone. We're kind of synchronising with the pants on our team though. Are you seriously going to try to... Why? Oh, Yap Massacre, that was his name, wasn't it? Right then. Hopefully I won't have to do all the work like I did last time. I somehow suspect that I will though. Just try and isolate him for a bit, lower his health, try not to get people, be they a friend or foe, to throw things at me. You know, standard Wrestling Empire. Be helpful if I could avoid getting kicked in the nads as well, but that may be too much to ask. I do kind of hope that I don't end up facing Andre the Giant though. I don't like my chances in that fight, really. Yeah, let's not start that again with it. Watch where you're swinging, please. Oh, thanks. Don't... Why? Is it mandatory in these matches for my team to hate me? I've not even given him cause to hate me yet. Give me a chance. He's gonna tag out now, isn't he? Oh, he's bringing Andre. Good luck, old pal. Have fun in there. I thought he was still coming from me then. Beat a hasty retreat. Wow, he's stolen all of my moves, hasn't he? Along with, like, the inverse of my old tights. See, look, I'm a good teammate. I'm actually helping him try and get this submission off by stopping them all from interfering. Look at what a good guy I am. It's all sort of broken down immediately, but... That guy was doing my taunt as well. We're such a good team, we're all in sync here. When am I even looking? Oh, nice! Maybe I misjudged you, Mr. Massacre. Maybe we could get on. Maybe a potential tag team. Could go for the tag titles. If I survive this match, but you know, I can think of the future sometimes. Ow. Take this opportunity. That just seems fair to me. I mean, I don't see any issues with what I'm doing at the moment. Perfectly above board. Oh, we're doing a concerto as well. I want this team. Come on, guys, we're doing well. If we can just eliminate one of them. This is the route to do it, by cheating. Which is the route to do anything in this game, as we have found out. I can't see me at the moment, I seem to have fallen off of the camera. Where? Oh, there I am. I'm going to try and help the team out a bit. Andre! Whoa, I'm strong for some reason. Yeah, look at me. I'm getting things done. Those things are on fire there. That's a bit worrying. Teamwork. Roll up through the step. Unconventional. I can't believe I'm going to say this, but I actually want the tag in. Bring me in. I've got no health left, but you know. We've done a lot of damage to them at least. I do wish that he'd stop taunting. Oh, he's got finisher. Can he put him away? Or is he just going to punch him in the face and waste it? Whatever works, I guess. Yeah, he's going to waste it. He's going to pin anyway, though. Got the three. One down. Good work, guys. That one's got a lot of health, though. I don't want the tag anymore. You can deal with it. It's fine. Don't turn around from him. Oh, God. We're in trouble. Because he's an idiot. No one else was really moving to save him there. Focus on the one that's legal. Dude, stop. Oh god, he's an idiot. It's suddenly gone worse. Come on, bring someone else in. You need to get out of there. Come on, bring someone else in. There we go. Gotta keep the quick tags going. I'm liking the kicks. It reminds me of a younger version of myself. I'm spamming the quick attacks. A tactic I perfected long ago. What is with all the 2x4s? Yeah, I'll distract him. Go on. My other concern is that knockoff Mick Foley has got so much more health than anyone else in this match. They are at least one member down. No, they're bringing the moron back in now. Why? Wow, he's optimistic. He's not even the legal man, he can't pin him. Oh god, please tag someone else in. He's so stupid. I mean, you could have done something there. Why are you just tag me in, please, for God's sake. Thank you. Right. Let's get some things done. Maybe focus on the correct person first. There we go. Got there in the end. No, we're still looking. There we go. Mind where you're chucking things, please. I know he's heavy, but I don't think he should fall over just from the effort. But then again, he's fallen over just from trying to stand up, so I guess. Oh dear. Lads. Lads! Lads! Oh what? That was not three! Son of a bitch. Well, it's not prompting me to get out, so... Cheating? I think cheating. Just because I'm out doesn't mean I'm gonna not help my team win. Can't break up pinfalls if I'm busy beating him up. Oh, he was about to tap out as well. I distracted him long enough. Right, two more to go. I can keep helping. And try and get rid of some of his health. The most important thing. Yeah, I'm more helpful when I'm not involved in the match. This is slightly worrying. Three. Okay, might need some help now. I've sort of lost the surprise. Still distracting him though. Yeah. Yeah. This isn't horrifically unfair, is it? Probably fine. Go on, tap out. You're all on your own now. How is so much wood turning up now? Been like 7 2x4s, just pieces of boxes everywhere. Why are you fighting each other? God, you lot are stupid. So he tagged in so he could hit his teammate and now he's tagged out. Well done, guys. Amazing. Why? I know I said quick tags earlier, but this is a bit ridiculous. Are you going to do your finish this time? No, you're not, are you? Turn around, do you? My God. You know what's really depressing is with how stupid these lot are, that I'm still doing really badly. So what does that say about me? Oh God. I can't even go and do anything about this now, so this could go on quite a while. Come on, you've nearly got to finish now. Please just end it. That'll do. Apparently it won't. Now everyone's getting each other's way. And the camera's getting my way. Right, they are literally just fighting each other now. Oh, and all of his mates have come back out. I suppose it's fair enough, really. Considering that I've been here the entire time. It's a mess. Why are you running over there? You're still in the match. Oh, God. Even when I'm not in the match, I'm incompetent. I need to make sure that I don't get injured, really. That should really be my priority here. Come on, I've taken all of his health off. Please just pin him. Massacre's not even bothering getting back on the apron. He's apparently done with this after fighting with the teammate. Stop tagging and pin him. Oh. literally just do any move and pin him. He has got no health. That'll do. Pin him off that. Choke. That'll also do. Come on. Yeah. I mean, technically I won, I guess. I don't know if the game will count it as that, or will I get a penalty because I was eliminated. Oh no, I improved something. I got a bit, I guess. Ooh, $30. Gotta spend it all at once. Oh, what? Come on, man. Oh, it's a big night next week, is it? Well, maybe I'll have a match next week. What is with your obsession with my hair? More importantly, how can you make it grow out of my mask? Oh, here we go again. I'm going to try and avoid doing that again. Until I get really desperate, at least. I wonder if he would actually be up for being a tag partner. Can I find him? There's a heal, though. Probably won't allow that, will it? No, okay. Fine, yeah. So long as I'm allowed to refuse a stupid haircut, it's fine. So, tournament time again. Hopefully it goes better this time. Because let's be fair, can't really go any worse. I've had such bad luck with the tournaments. I missed the first one through injury, and then went out in the first round of the second one to a roll-up. Oh no, oh god. Look at his stats. I'm gonna have to cheat. That is the only way I'm gonna beat him. I'm gonna have to cheat really, really badly. That could have gone better. Agility 70, wow. That's a lot. Right, well, I'm gonna have to do that, otherwise I'm gonna get sacked. Actually, no, not today, because that'll lessen the amount of health for the first round match. And I'm not going out in the first round again, goddammit. So we're gonna wait till later to try and fix that. And we're gonna cheat. Badly. Again. As usual. Oh, and he's got a manager as well, great. Because this couldn't get any worse, could it? Right, time to execute my plan. Yeah. This. Eat your heart out, Sun Tzu. This is the real art of war. Well, that's a quick count out, huh? They've got a chance to clock into the chair. Falling over quite a lot. He's helping me out. This is causing absolutely no damage to him whatsoever. In fact, I'm hurting myself more by tripping over. Doing a bit for me. Not a lot. I have in fact already nearly lost the same amount of health. Come on then. You're not wanting to, no? We're already same health. I've hit him with a chair like four times. And all it takes is two shoulder breakers and there we go, even again. About even health wise, I've got a bit more momentum. I'm really taking this one quite seriously. I do want to do well in the tournament for a change. So you've got to think, if I do well in like an industry wide tournament, you know, it's got to put me up for a title shot. Well, the fact that the current world champion is also the booker of the promotion is a tad concerning. I suppose it really doesn't matter if I never get a title shot, does it? So, worry about that later. I didn't even do anything that time. Alright, I did that time. I think it's a bit bad that you enforced the rules by just punching me. Tad uncalled for, perhaps, but you know. I seem to do a decent amount of damage by just chucking him to the outside of the ring, more than even hitting him with a chair, so maybe I should just concentrate on doing that. He did it to himself that time, but I'll take the credit. Wrestling! Still pretty even health-wise. 9 minutes to go. Possibility of a draw looming. Don't know what happens then. Can't see anything. Thank you, camera. Referee's really getting involved a bit too much in this match. Not him. Get out of the way! I won't keep hitting you if you didn't insist on standing between the two people that are supposed to be fighting. What an absolute shambles, as usual. He's focused on someone else entirely. Counted out. Oh, shame. I've got no health again, have I? That's a concern. I do when I won't stand up. I can't stand up. I'm just falling. And that's it. I'm out in the first round. I honestly don't believe this. I'm never going to get anywhere in this series. The entrance doesn't really make a difference considering that I skip it every time anyway, so I might as well get any good books. So, nothing for the next few weeks. So, I guess it's just going to be training to try and get the agility up. God damn it. I'll see you for the next one.